Welcome back to another episode of your DigiHustle News. As always, I'm Wade Teamer. KuCoin is the topic of discussion in this video, guys. Gonna give you some stats from their Q2 report. If you haven't been paying attention, KuCoin has been on an insane rise when you look at their performance over the past year. This Q2 report is going to help us get a better understanding of some trends, some new trends that are occurring in the crypto space, starting with the ladies. As you can see by the headline behind me, KuCoin has seen an over 1100% rise in users, with female traders reaching an unprecedented 38% of that rise. 40% of those 1100 are women. And to me, that is awesome, okay? There is no reason at all that this should be a male-dominated industry because it's about money. And again, with the previous legacy system, we all remember that was a major issue. Equal pay, equal rights, we all remember. But not in crypto, guys. That's why I love it. But states that KuCoin, one of the leading crypto exchanges, has announced its financial report for second quarter of 2021, revealing solid growth in adoption and exchange metrics. Now, according to the report, the number of new KuCoin users grew by over 1100%, totaling 10 million. The number of female traders on the exchange has tripled, reaching a record-breaking share of 38%. Now, this section, we're going to go into the year-over-year growth for KuCoin because it highlights some of the outside factors that contributed to its growth as well. But it states that over the past year, KuCoin's average daily growth, daily trading volume reached 4.3 billion, representing a 791% increase year-over-year. Today, the number of transactions on KuCoin totals 810 million with an accumulated transaction volume of 400 billion, ranking KuCoin number 5 among crypto exchanges, according to CoinMarketCap. The platform has always positioned itself as one of the biggest altcoin exchanges, being outperformed only by Binance in the number of trading pairs and listed coins. That is very true. Besides Binance, for us US holders, KuCoin is our most valuable resource. All right, our most valuable resource. Many of the projects that we talk about on this channel, the new risers like Senso, for example, you can really only get that on KuCoin. All right, a lot of these metaverse tokens, they're coming to KuCoin. So it also reports an unprecedented increase in the number of mobile users, which has exceeded web traders for the first time, 54% to 46%. The number of mobile app installs experienced a year-over-year growth of over 700% and a quarter-over-quarter growth of over 178%, driven by the growing demand for payment services among merchants globally and the increased use of mobile and contactless payments. So guys, that is an illustration of how exterior forces, such as the global situation, can directly affect our investment. All right. There has been a push towards digital payments in other forms of the economy, in other forms of society. So that's having a direct impact on how money is moved. That is why I see exchange tokens in general, crypto.com included, as being that next generation intermediary, if you will, you know, because people are going to be coming into the new financial system through these channels. Now, it continues to say that over the last period, the distribution and preferences of traders have also changed. This is another key fact here. More users are now opting for long-term holding and automated trading being 25%. So automated trading being using trading bots, set it and forget it, just press one button trades, simple stuff. But the thing to take note of is that more users are opting for long-term trading. That is why KuCoin is offering more coins that you can stake on there. And they're increasing their Pool X account, which gives you daily returns, guys. So now this video isn't to promote my KuCoin link that is sitting so nicely in the description. But if by the end of this video, you're convinced of KuCoin's power and potential growth, then, you know, feel free to click that link down in the description. It's just an easy gateway. You know, you don't even have to leave the video. Open up another tab. You can just literally scroll down, click. But the highlight of the story, at least my favorite part, is the unprecedented increase in the number of female traders. Okay. Almost 40% of users who traded crypto so far in 2021 are women, according to the report. The number has tripled over the past 6 months, with a quarter over quarter growth of 120% year over year, 350. Today, 38% of the platform's users are women, making KuCoin perhaps the leading crypto exchange in terms of female traders. Johnny Liu, the CEO of KuCoin, commented on the surging growth of the number of women on the platform by saying that over the past year, we've made immense progress in onboarding new users and creating an easy entry for both men and women. The exchange has also launched a number of new crypto services, allowing users with minimal understanding of cryptocurrencies to get boarded in and trading easily. We are impressed with the growth of female traders on KuCoin. Perhaps today KuCoin is the crypto exchange with the biggest share of women users. Now, they also noted that one of the factors behind the growth are the growing financial and technological savviness of female crypto users and their strive to become more financially independent. And I think that is what makes me so excited about learning this information, is that our ladies are striving towards financial independence. And that is always a beautiful thing. Okay. And with what I know about the power of crypto, is that financial independence, it is possible. It is surely possible if you take the time, do your research, and you stay committed to it. But that's all I really wanted to share with you guys in this video. An update on KuCoin. I'm going to make a habit of giving you more, because they honestly release a lot of information all the time, but it's mostly coin listings and giveaways and such like that. Not necessarily newsworthy things, but this specifically was newsworthy because it's not only a testament to KuCoin, the asset itself, but it's an adoption story. Okay. This is showing us trends that money is moving to the hand. It is moving to these devices, guys. Right here. This is your new bank, your new gateway. Okay. Your multi-pass for my fifth element fans out there. But with all that said, guys, if you found value in this video, make sure you hit that like button. And of course, if you're new, subscribe so that way you never miss an update on global crypto adoption with a global perspective. You can always get down at me in the comments. Of course, they're always open. I'll be down there. And you can send me an email, digihustlenews@gmail.com, or check out the website, digihustlenews.io. But like I always tell you, have a great day, have a prosperous day. But most importantly, make that money. And I'll see y'all in the next video.